My heroes never wore tights or appeared on cartoon channels. They had long beards and kept clothes above the ankles. No combing the streets like beasts at night looking for thieves. My heroes fought their egos and narrated a hadith. And some of my heroes were once bad guys too. Baby killers and highway robbers, if you only knew what they knew. Cause you gotta know a lie in order to recognize the truth. So what's the point of knowing truth if you can't back it up with proof? So to prove, my heroes were united by a single point of view. Why else would they choose to go against what their fathers used to do? Unless they knew that paradise was worth being abused. The best of views, if only you choose to walk a mile in their shoes. Oh, what I wouldn't do to kick it with Abdullah Ibn Mas'ud. Listen to him recite the Quran, sad to go into Raku. Yeah, that would be cool. But me and Hamza, we would kick it old school. Joke about the Jahiliyyah, silly things they used to do. If I could pick my own crew, Salman al-Farsi would have to be in it. An honest seeker of truth. May Allah bless his spirit. Have tea with Julaybib, cookies with Anas ibn Malik. Anything to pick their brains and gain a better understanding. Could you imagine taking a class with Abdullah ibn Abbas? A scholar by the age of 10, just a boy amongst the men. And if I had one friend, it would be Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. Someone to hold you down and to really represent. When Sumayya held her chin to her killers, did she think we would name our little girls after her to teach them strength? And who cares about these rappers? We got Hassan ibn Thabit. Dude was sick with the flow. Can't believe you didn't know that Zayd was a slave who became one of praise. Lived the American dream when America was Cree. Amr ibn Khattab was a G. Held it down for his deen. A real Superman made the devils cross the street. And if I ever had beef, I would call up Khalid bin Walid. He was a ride or die homie amongst the seller for Salihin. And if I just close my eyes, man, I could almost see Bilal amongst the cold morning breeze. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. For surely Salah is much better than sleep, like Abu Sufyan after he embraced the deen on this earth. Talha was a walking shaheed, and Jafar gave his life for this ummah's victory. May Allah be pleased and grant them all the highest levels of heaven, like Uthman ibn Affan, whom even the angels were shy in front of. Aisha was a genius, every word was like a thesis. Mother to all believers, pure like that of Isa's. Khadija held the fetus of Fatima, who was the teacher of Hassan and Hussein, sons of Ali, who was slain. Man, you gotta know these names, cause these people paved the way. It's a shame we know more about them monkeys on BT. This is our history, all the sacrifices that they made for me, gave to me a legacy that I could be proud to keep. Said B, it was decreed at Badr we were only like 300 deep, but with the angels on our side, who could even compete? Although he was a man of peace who preached speech before the sword, he raged a war against error. The worship of fake lords came to restore the deen that Ibrahim laid before. Extreme in his need to feed the miskin and the poor. Yeah, he was hardcore with his face to the floor, off praying so long that his feet became sore. Cause he got down like that and told all the rich they should pay the zakah and make the salah and spread the salams and declare Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa Muhammad. محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. The difference between Jannah and Jahannam, like the mailman just delivering a message. Who else do you know with a swagger that's blessed, the best and perfected, corrected the method, Medina state of mind coming straight out the Mecca. Champion companions, homeboys were go-getters, did it bigger and better, had followers before Twitter. The leader of leaders, Amir to believers, enjoined all the good and forbade all the evil. My hero taught people that we were all equal. The best of examples outline what is legal. Forever I'm grateful for all that he came for. May blessings and peace always reach to my mentor, my teacher, my brother, my hero, my prophet, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And that's how it goes. So tell everyone you know that this party don't stop till the son of Mary come home. I'm pleased with my Lord, and Islam is my deen. May we die by these words. Allahumma ameen.